Steve from Infineon here at Embedded World in Nuremberg, and where we are celebrating our new number one position in global microcontrollers. I'm standing here in front of our Infineon booth where we have our wide range of microcontrollers that deliver advanced solutions for industrial, automotive, and consumer applications, starting at very entry-level devices with advanced multi-sense capabilities to high-performance microcontrollers delivering rich edge AI capabilities.
We have really a leadership position, and this leadership position allows us to shape the future of RISC-V for automotive as the new open standard. This is a great opportunity for us, and we shape the future of mobility with this new philosophy.
The European Cyber Resilience Act, which legislates cybersecurity of connected products with digital elements, is going to come fully in effect from end of 2027 onwards, and it's going to affect the entire supply chain. Infineon has security in its DNA, and we are helping manufacturers to cybersecure their products and be prepared for compliance to Cyber Resilience Act.
So behind me, you see the Infineon Partner Ecosystem Mall. Here you'll find 12 solutions created by our partners. What is the Partner Ecosystem of Infineon? It's actually a network that connects customers, partners, which are industry experts, opinion leaders, or innovators. And together, we are actually able to showcase and unleash the full potential of our technology.